I remember being in a class one day and the teacher told me, hey, well, you're just not gonna amount to anything ever in life. It's funny because every time that I would pass a class and every time I got any of my degrees, I always thought about that same particular teacher. I am honored to be here with you all this morning as a proud second-time graduate of Western Governors University. I would have been labeled as a trouble kid growing up. I think when I was in fourth grade, I was diagnosed with ADHD. So I was doing like half days in school. That pretty much kind of went on all the way up until ninth grade. And then in ninth grade, that was the time when I decided to drop out of school. After leaving high school, worked in restaurants as a dishwasher. I remember walking out of the restaurant that day. It was real sad because I was like, okay, well, you know, what am I gonna do? You know, I don't have any education, I don't have anything.
Throughout my journey at WGU, I faced several life events, hardships such as being unemployed four times, an eviction, and the death of my father 5 months before I graduated. I can't stand here today and tell you that when these life events happened that I didn't wanna give up. What I can tell you is that I thought about my mother who has lupus and was enrolled in college and working full time. I thought to myself, if she isn't giving up, how can I? Today, I have two college degrees and almost every IT certification necessary. Earlier last year, I interviewed for a position with the NSA. My first interview was at a hiring event, and I thought to myself, here I was, a graduate of WGU, sitting in a waiting area with other college graduates from NYU, Columbia, Georgetown, and many other Ivy League colleges from across the country. I was eventually offered two different positions that I declined because when I told my current employer that I was planning on leaving due to an offer with the NSA, they doubled my salary amount.
I would definitely say that I'm a person that doesn't give up, you know. My mom always taught me that if one thing goes bad, you know, one door closes, another one will open, you know. So I've always been taught to do that in life, you know. If something is not working out, move on to the next thing, but don't ever give up.